Smoking is a major risk factor for coronary artery disease. Whether one uses smoking in the form of cigarette smoking, BD smoking, or chewing the tobacco leaves, or even using in the form of snuff, all are dangerous to health. It is a risk factor for coronary artery disease. Even if it is a primary smoking or secondary smoking, that is breathing the air left out by the smokers, that is also dangerous to the health. Thus, smoking, if we avoid, it goes a long way in preventing the heart attack.